We're the Rosbergs, America's Family Coaches.
Married for over 60 years, Harriet had learned the art of tuning out her husband, Walter.
Now, Walter chatted from sunup to sundown, and Harriet had long stopped listening.
One day, Harriet took Walter for a drive. Walter droned on and on. As Harriet took a sharp turn, the passenger door flew open and Walter tumbled out. Oblivious to what happened, Harriet drove on. Fortunately, two police officers saw the whole thing. While one attended to Walter, the other raced after Harriet. "Was I speeding, officer?" she asks.
"No, ma'am," he said. "But when you turned the corner, your husband fell out of the car."
"Thank goodness," Harriet exclaimed. "I thought I'd gone deaf."
You know, we can laugh, but Harriet and Walter represent a lot of spouses who don't listen to each other.
Listening is the best way to learn more about your spouse and deepen your marriage bond.